On his homecoming Thanksgiving event, which took place in Gulu over the weekend, the Democratic Party President Geno Norbert Mao, who doubles as the Minister of Justice and Constitutional Affairs, received a letter from President Yoweri Museveni, who doubles as the NRM Party Chairman, welcoming him to the NRM, saying his cooperation agreement with NRM will unite Uganda.
It is time. I call it homecoming because I'm now back on the ground. I've been away for 12 years and I've been seeing a lot of things happening. So Mao is back and I'm going to be mobilizing. And I'm going to move not only in Acholi but all over Uganda preaching unity.
However, this has not gone well with some Democratic Party legislators who addressed the media and denounced the new development in the DP-NRM pact, insisting that the cooperation agreement which DP signed with NRM is irregular since stakeholders in the party were not consulted.
In welcoming Honorable Norbert Mao to the NRM, President Museveni made a right turn because he previously erred in his contextualization that he had a cooperation agreement with the Democratic Party, which was wrong.
And I thank the President of the Republic of Uganda for saying, welcome, Mao. Because in the NRM, you can do all this. You can wake up, say anything, intimidate members of parliament, intimidate the army, intimidate people that are on their lands.
Richard Lumo, the Mitiana South legislator, who also serves as the deputy party legal advisor, noted that the cooperation agreements are not provided for in the Political Parties and Organizations Act, which renders Mao's pact with Museveni illegal.
There cannot be anything like a cooperation. And as you are well aware, the Political Organizations Act only talks about a merger and coalition. Anything less is not there. So whatever was done is questionable.
If at all there was a cooperation agreement, his language would have been different. He would have said, we are welcoming DP to NRM. He said, we welcome Ladit Mao to NRM. And I think that solves our problem.
Legislators, however, appealed to President Museveni to let Democratic Party free from what they called capture.
When we said the Democratic Party was never for sale, and an individual could go and serve in the NRM government, cannot go with the party.
They have now urged the party president to call for a general assembly and allow party members to elect a new party leadership.
Welcomed into the NRM. It is only fair that he agrees to our demands. Sets up a delegates conference. Let us elect new leaders. Let's leave the party breathe.
However, on Saturday, Mao justified the cooperation agreement he signed with the ruling NRM party as the best idea for harmonizing Uganda's political divide. He explained that although he held criticism at the NRM government in the past, he has since transformed and has been working towards harmonizing the country's political divide. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.